Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to use market replay function in NinjaTrader 8 platform. You can use the market replay to practice your trading, to practice your trading strategy or to test your trading strategy, or you can also use it to replay some market scenarios that already occurred. So the first thing that you need to do obviously is open NinjaTrader 8 platform, and then you need to connect to data. So you go to connections, and in here I connected to Kinetic, which is my data provider. All right, next step is you need to download the data. So you go to Tools, Historical Data. In here you click Load and you click Get Market Replay Data in here. Then you select an instrument. So I'm going to go for Euro Futures. This is it. And in here you select a date for which you download the data. Unfortunately, you need to do this day by day. So if you want to download, for example, 10 days of data, you need to do this day by day. So I'm going to download yesterday's data and I hit download. As you can see in here, it says loading data. And now when the text disappeared, it means that the data is downloaded. So we currently have the data for the 1st of September 2022, and now we go to chart. But before that, we go to connections. You disconnect from your data provider in here. So I'm going to disconnect from Kinetic, and you connect to playback connection, right? So you click this, and now you need to open a chart. So you click new chart, and I open the Euro futures chart. I'm going to do this market replay now on order flow software. So I'm going to replay yesterday's trading session with my order flow software. All right, I'm just going to set this to 5 minute footprints, and I'm going to press OK. So in here, you need to check market replay and you can press the play. Now remember, we didn't download the data for the days prior to the 1st of September. So I'm going to need to move the slider until it shows in here, the 1st of September, right? So this is the 1st of September. Let me go full screen. Let me zoom it in a bit. And we hit play. In here, you can fast forward. See, those are the orders coming in. Let's go even faster. Now the chart and the orders move 50 times the speed of the way how it was. All right, so that's the market replay. Obviously, you don't need to do this just with order flow. You can do this with a simple price chart. Let me show you real quick. I'm going to open a new chart. Again, it's going to be the Euro futures because we downloaded a data for Euro futures. And here I'm going to set it to, let's say, 5 minute chart, all right? So we click OK and I hit play again. As you can see, the price is moving. That's the market replay. As I was saying, it's pretty useful to test out some scenarios or to test your strategy or to replay some market scenarios. And as you can see, it's pretty easy to use. All right, so that's about it. Thanks for watching the video. I hope you found it useful and I'll see you next time. Maybe in some next video or in our members area. So until then, happy trading!